Good morning, welcome back to another video. We're this morning, Monday. I'm going to run through today's chest and arms session. Full session, so six to eight movements. A few for chest, one for shoulder. Always have one delt movement in this chest session just to increase some frequency across the board. When we have our second push session on Saturday, I hit one chest movement as well. So again, just incorporating a bit more frequency into the split. Been dealing with a little chest niggle for the last 2 weeks. So just trying to work around that, trying to work back into my normal session plan, really. I think last week I hit my top set on incline Smith for a good set of 6 or 7, as it felt good. So, and as we're in this health phase now, I think we're in week two or three of this health phase. We swap around the pec deck and the incline Smith. So previously in my rebound phase, we were doing incline Smith first, pec deck second. Now we've switched it around, so doing pec deck first, incline Smith second. Just to push a bit more blood and warm up properly, pre-exhaust the chest before going into my main compound. So that worked well last week. Just need to focus on getting warm, properly warm, before going into my working sets on my main compound. I felt it a bit on Saturday when I was training delts, because I have a high incline Smith press on Saturday, which is my main compound for delts. Just felt a little twinge, felt a bit gravelly in my right pec. So just gonna take some time this morning, just get warm, make sure my top set on the pec deck is good, that I feel safe going into my Smith machine. Hopefully it doesn't hurt too much, where previously I've had to miss out because it was just painful. I was just gonna cause more aggravation and more inflammation to the area. So fingers crossed. We're gonna get into the pec deck first. Two tops, two sets, I think, or two top sets, one back off. So hopefully things should fire quite nicely. We'll do some banded work first, just open up the chest, get some more, just run some blood in. And then my main kind of compound for today is the incline Smith. So see how that goes. So moving on to the incline Smith, pec deck went well, started to warm nicely on that. Just get some good amount of blood flow in there, managed top set back off. So feel pretty confident about the incline Smith. Doesn't feel too sore, but I'm just taking my time with warm ups, making sure I'm getting like 5, 6, 7 warm ups in even before I touch my top set, and just take it easy. If I can kind of match reps from last week, I'll be pretty happy. I'll walk away happy with that. I just need to get this healed in time for when we start the off season in about probably five to six weeks. So that's the plan. I'm gonna continue to warm up on this, get to my top set, see how that feels, and then we'll hit our top set on this now. Okay.
come on, push. Oh, hey, Henry, come on.
Thanks, mate. Glenn Smith done, top set back off, very nearly matched my reps from last week, but execution was much, much better. And like I said, still just taking my time, still taking care. I probably could have pushed that last one out, but I didn't want to put even more stress through the chest, and it actually feels pretty, it feels fine. So what I'm kind of looking at now is more in the future towards next Monday, where I can kind of come back in and nail that top set and probably get a plus one or two on it. So that's the plan for that. And then on to this nitro press now, which we're doing neutral grip. So using these handles here, which doesn't actually aggravate the chest, which is good. So just able to kind of send this set properly without any kind of feeling of niggles or strains. So very happy that we got that top set back off set done. Now onto kind of the rest of the session, which doesn't hurt the chest, doesn't aggravate, like I said. So we can kind of enjoy it now. It's a bit of anxiety going into those sets where it's on the borderline. You just want to press well and get through it and come out with the other side safe. So we did today, that was good. So onto this, top set back up again, and then we go into more kind of accessory work. Moving on to some accessory work now, so with cable crossovers, which we're doing on the Cybex behind me, this short cable stack. I actually prefer that than doing it on the long cable stack with like the pull-up bar in between. So we'll hit this, and then we move into some delt work, and then arms to finish. This is probably like one of the longest sessions of the week, just because we hit chest is pushing arms pretty much, because we have three arm movements, two tricep, one bicep in today. So that's what we finished with. But that was kind of just accessory work and pushing as much blood as I can into the muscle. So I'll take you through these. Okay, so moving on to some delt work now, our only delt movement of the session. So some lateral raises, machine lateral raises, three top sets on here, three working sets in total, just to put us into some arm work, which we're going to do after this. So nothing too much on the delts, but just kind of touch them, get some blood in there, tear obviously fibers down and the rest on the movement. So we'll get into this. Hey.
stuff.
So that wraps up today's chest and arms session. Finished with, like you saw, the tricep, long row tricep extensions, and then preacher curls, single arm. So wrapping that up there, very good session, very long session. I got in about 6:15, it's now 9:30. So for a chest and arm session, that's pretty long. Like I said before though, making sure that I'm warmed up for the whole session in terms of going into my compounds, the Smith machine. First compound took a long time to kind of warm up with. And just generally just being careful, because if something goes wrong or I don't warm up enough for a set, we could be back to square one. So, but walk away happy with today. Nice little arm pump at the end. Feeling full as a house right now, which is really good. And hungry. So, I get some posing done now. Probably get 20-25 minutes of steps in. Steps in the moment, 8,000, nothing crazy. 3 sessions of cardio a week, just 20 minutes. So I just do them on my rest days. And I'm still training 4 days a week at the moment. So, decent split. But yeah, we're gonna wrap that up there, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you took some information away from today, or just general, just training guidance, whatever you want to call it, or just a bit of entertainment if you like watching training. So leave it there, guys. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next week.